The Destination Time, 1985 Alternative. If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
No, this can't be happening!
I'm afraid it is happening, Marty, all of it!
It's like we're in hell or something. Is that you? Hey, I don't want any trouble!
See, while we were in the future, Bip got the sports book, stole the time machine, went back in time and gave the book to himself at some point in the past.
I want to know one thing. Where's my father? Where's George McFly?
I don't believe it!
must succeed.
Out of time jackpot. Out of time jackpot. Ah.
The destination time, 1955, part two. Hardy, you must be extremely careful not to run into your other self. Great Scott! If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
Book is on Biff's dashboard. Are you two related?
Hoverboard multi-ball!
Are you two related? On Biff's dashboard. Are you two related? Are you two related?
Just bought us some time!
You two related? Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard. You two related? Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard. He's got the book, the old man's gone too.
We just bought us some time! Get the extra ball!
Well, it's a DeLorean, right?
This is what makes time travel possible. Flux capacitor. Cemetery as shown on the enclosed map. We're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
Scoring.
Just like in Journey to the Center of the Earth. It's been buried here for 70 years, 2 months, and 13 days. Astounding. Destination time, 1985. Welcome to my latest experiment. This is the big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life.
This is heavy. I couldn't end like this.